Hi everyone, my name is Justin Wyss and I'm completing my program in Biomedical Engineering under the supervision of Dr. John Madden and Dr. Babak Shadgan. My presentation is on a soft, flexible and stretchable pressure sensor array designed for the prevention of pressure ulcer formation. Right now, I can assume with some confidence that most of you are either sitting down or lying down in bed watching me present. And for most of us, we have the feel and sensation to know when a position is getting uncomfortable. And some of you might have noticed that it's usually over bony prominences, such as the sitting bones when you're sitting down or the side of the hip when you're lying down. So what do we do in these kind of situations? Well, we readjust ourselves. But what happens if we're physically unable to readjust or we have no sensation of discomfort telling us when to readjust ourselves? Well, millions of people around the world are affected by a complex chronic wound known as pressure ulcer, a wound costing global healthcare systems billions of dollars annually and is associated with causing potential fatal infections. So what is it? It's a localized pressure injury caused by prolonged pressure to the skin and underlying soft tissue. Basically what happens is blood flow is being occluded, blood that carries oxygen to the tissues, and if the tissue doesn't receive oxygen, it slowly dies. Most susceptible to this complex chronic wound are individuals immobile, confined to wheelchairs and or beds due to injury, illness, or age. Right now, there are no gold standards in treating or preventing pressure ulcers. State-of-the-art pressure mapping technologies are trying to address this problem. However, they aren't able to measure pressure accurately over long periods of time, and they're not designed or suitable for home use and are not completely shape conformable. And this brings me to my research. My research focuses on developing a prevention device for pressure ulcers, a device that can act as a secondary skin that measures pressure accurately over long periods of time and collects and wirelessly transmits the data to smart devices, showing and educating users, healthcare professionals, and caretakers about the current situation and alerting them about potential risk areas with a prevention algorithm and system. Currently, I've developed a soft, flexible, and stretchable pressure sensor array that can be scaled up in size and resolution, is shape conformable, and can measure pressure accurately over long periods of time in the desired pressure range. It uses capacitive sensing, much like the touchscreens on your smartphones and tablets, but bendable and stretchable. The data that I'm collecting, I'm wirelessly transmitting to smart devices, where I generate pressure heat maps in 2D and 3D for visualization purposes. Right now, I'm scaling up my pressure sensing array to cover a standard wheelchair seat area, conducting clinical tests to further improve and fine-tune my pressure time curve and prevention algorithm to associate to each individual user and case. With the success and envisioned use of my smart sheet or pressure sensing array, I hope to provide power back into the hands of the inflicted individuals, giving them a peace of mind and control over their health, easing their financial burden, and ultimately preventing pressure ulcers from forming. Thank you.